Welcome back. Now we're ready to manually add transitions to a video. First, we're going to add a transition between the title and the video at the beginning. So make sure your playback marker is set right here by clicking right here at the beginning of the video. And then, first, you're going to click on animation. And down here, there's a lot of transitions that you can choose from. So when we click on this arrow right here, there are more transitions you can choose from. So for this video, at the very beginning, you're going to choose this transition right here. When you hover your mouse over it, you can see how the transitional effect works. So we're going to choose this one. And when we play it back, you can see how the transition works between the title and the video at the very beginning. All right. And then we're going to add a transition between the end of the video and the credits. So we're going to click right here, put the playback marker right here, and we're going to add another transition. All right, let's try this one. So we're going to click this one, and when we play it back, you can see how that transition really worked. So spend plenty of time testing out these transitions and see which ones will work best for your video.